Greetings, members one and all of the Salivation Nation. Let's take a gander at this goose. That's right, I had just, as at the time of the recording of this video, I just finished recording another video, and I had sort of forgot about this particular coin. It is the Goose by the Royal Canadian Mint, and it was in with the Monument Medals order for the Queen's Beast, and it was loose. It didn't. It was not in the flip, unless they put the Queen's Beast in with the same flip as the other coin, which I don't think they did. So it was just put in there loose. A little disappointing that that was the case, but and I've seen somebody else review this coin, and theirs came in a capsule, and I was kind of hoping this coin would come in a capsule, but it is a stunner. This is the 2 ounce Canadian Goose from the Royal Canadian Mint, and boy, you can tell it was loose in there because look at that big old scratch on the tail of the goose, which is unfortunate. Yes, indeed. But this is a 2 ounce PA4, and it sort of has that reverse proof look to it, which is very nice. And the Royal Canadian Mint does with many of their privy marked maples, but this this reverse proof look to this coin is slightly different because you can almost see kind of the die polish marks, which are brilliantly done by the Royal Canadian Mint and their specimen sets. So this is like a cross between that frosting and the specimen kind of finish that you see in some of the earlier specimen sets that the Royal Canadian Mint has done. But there's the familiar effigy of Queen Elizabeth II that was first done in 2004 by Susan Blunt. They're actually overdue for a new effigy for the Queen. This one is, has run its course, and actually I don't think this is the best portrait of the Queen anyway. It's almost too soft. But it is on all the Royal Canadian Mint products, and that is the Queen you're going to get. But the goose looks great here. It is a harken back to the design that was on the dollar in 1967 for the Royal Canadian Mint. And so it's wonderfully done, very nicely detailed. And you can see they have the security privy mark here. And it's kind of hard to see here, but there's a maple within a maple, and I believe the year 20 is in there, although you can barely make it out here at this angle. But very, very cool indeed. It is the 2022-ounce silver Canadian Goose with a big old scratch on it. And there you have it. I'd like to extend a multitude of gratitude to you all for watching. Let me know what you think about this coin. And the scratches and all on it. I'm debating. I don't know, is it worth even sending back? The time you get the package together, it didn't even come in a flip. I don't know if it's worth even doing. I might call Monument Metals, just let them know that it did arrive in that form. But anyways, post your thoughts below. I'd like to extend a multitude of gratitude to you all for watching and encourage you to please rate, share, comment, and subscribe.